The Nintendo Switch isn't even a year old, but has been dominating in sales and hit releases. More awesome games are on the way, and while many don't have release dates or a ton of information, the future is still bright for Nintendo's hybrid console. Let's take a look at 15 Switch exclusive titles for 2018 and beyond. Metroid Prime 4. The infamous reveal a name and generate hype practice is seen in full form here. However, it is Metroid Prime 4, the long-awaited follow-up in the critically acclaimed franchise. There hasn't been a proper sequel since 2007's Metroid Prime 3 Corruption, and no, Federation Force does not count, and given how Nintendo has been killing it with its Switch releases, we can't help but get excited. Rumors indicate Bandai Namco is developing the title, which isn't too concerning given its history with games like Super Smash Bros. On 3DS and Wii U. Mario Tennis Aces. Camelot Software is finally making a new Mario Tennis. Mario Tennis Aces isn't like your typical tennis title, except with Mario faces. Like the awesome Mario Tennis Power Tour, you can expect RPG mechanics, boss battles like PD Piranha, and a proper story mode. Will there be a proper ranking system allowing you to build up your legend through victories and different abilities? One can certainly dream. Mario Tennis Aces is out in first quarter of 2018. Kirby Star Allies. Fresh off the misery that was Kirby Battle Royale, Kirby Star Allies goes back to the Pink Puffball's platforming roots. The key gameplay hook this time is that Kirby can throw hearts at enemies to make them his allies, having up to three companions in the process. Together, Kirby and his companions can perform various special moves or stage-specific skills called friend abilities. It's also possible for other players to join in as Kirby's allies, making for an even more chaotic co-op experience. Kirby Star Allies is out on March 16th. Shin Megami Tensei 5. Following the acclaimed Shin Megami Tensei 4, all eyes are on Atlas to produce magic again with Shin Megami Tensei 5. There isn't a whole lot of information to go off of, aside from it being set in modern-day Japan and development already having kicked off. In terms of bizarre monsters to fight against and an interesting aesthetic, Shin Megami Tensei 5 already has our attention. Travis Strikes Again, No More Heroes. Everyone's favorite sociopath Travis will be returning in Travis Strikes Again, No More Heroes, and the story this time is as bizarre as ever. Sucked into a video game console composed of various indie-inspired titles, Travis must compete with Batman, the father of Bad Girl, to collect the 6 Death Balls. With the second main character, 15 represented indie games, and some traditional No More Heroes gameplay, expect this to be another offbeat Pseudo 51 release. Yoshi. Yoshi, which doesn't have a final name, is a new side-scroller for the Nintendo Switch. Switching planes of viewing, flipping the camera on its X-axis for a whole new perspective, is the big new thing. Yoshi is still chucking eggs, eating enemies, and ground-pounding his way through the beautifully rendered papier-mâché world, though. Now, all we need is some kind of release date. Bayonetta 3. Oh look, yet another game that's generated massive amounts of hype with its name alone. Platinum Games' Bayonetta 3 doesn't have much information, as you'd expect, but the announcement trailer saw our main bullet witch disappearing into thin air. What's going on? Well, more importantly, when can we see some actual gameplay? Whenever that may be, Bayonetta 3 is definitely one of the most important games for the Nintendo Switch in the coming years. Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. Developed by Retro Studios, Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze is a port of the beloved Wii U classic. Donkey Kong will have the assistance of characters like Diddy Kong, Cranky Kong, and Dixie Kong, with Funky Kong being the newest playable character in this side-scrolling adventure. Other than that, Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze is just a really well-made platformer that Switch fans can finally experience on the go. It's out on May 4th. New Fire Emblem. A new Fire Emblem is in development for the Nintendo Switch. Yes, that's really all the information we have to go off of. However, Fire Emblem is one of the best tactical turn-based RPGs of all time on any platform, with successes like Fire Emblem Awakening, Fire Emblem Fates, and Fire Emblem Echoes Shadows of Valentia. The next title should further feed the need for medieval fantasy anime warfare. Project Octopath Traveler. Square Enix's side-scrolling RPG has had our attention since its initial announcement. That's due to its roster of 8 protagonists, each with different gameplay mechanics and the pixel art meets 3D environment aesthetic. The demo may have been rough, but Square Enix has been addressing feedback and improving the experience. Whether this manifests in a fun RPG or not is something we'll find out later this year. Pokémon Switch. Nintendo has stated that a new mainline Pokémon title will be coming to the Switch by 2018 or later, quote-unquote. All clues point to this being a brand new title, but more importantly, this will be the first major Pokémon RPG to release for Nintendo home console in almost forever. Can you imagine the craze it would generate? Granted, like many of the titles on this list, there are no details available, but it's Pokémon on the Switch, which is good enough for us. Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Fancy a Musou-style romp through Hyrule? Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition will fulfill that urge, packing all the DLC from previous releases while adding new Breath of the Wild-based costumes for Link and Zelda. The actual gameplay is still the same hack-and-slash combat mixed with magic and exploration that made the base game worth playing. If nothing else, it should wipe the memory of Koei Tecmo's disastrous Dynasty Warriors 9 from your mind. New Animal Crossing. Animal Crossing Pocket Camp might have been a rather middling title for fans when it released on iOS and Android. However, a recent trademark filing in Japan indicates that a new Animal Crossing is coming. While it does mention, in quotes, home video game machine along with portable electronic machine and smartphones, there's still hope that this new Animal Crossing could be Switch bound. It's certainly not coming to the 3DS, so keep those fingers crossed. The World Ends With You Final Remix. Originally released for the Nintendo DS and remixed for iOS, The World Ends With You Final Remix will debut on home consoles for the first time with the Switch port. The story focuses on Neku, as he and several other teens struggle to escape the Reaper's game, set in a purgatorial recreation of Shibuya. Players can still lean on the touchscreen for controls, but the Joy-Cons are available as an alternate option. Will it be more than just a straight port in terms of content? Will we finally get some kind of hint towards a sequel? Find out later this year. And finally, we have a new Ace Attorney. Though it hasn't been officially announced, insider Laura Kate Dale indicated that a new Ace Attorney title is in development with Phoenix Wright as a playable character. Compilations of the previous games are also in the works to bring new players up to speed. But a new Ace Attorney, especially on a home console like the Switch, well, you could sign us up. That'll be it for this video. If you like what we're doing, please go ahead and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.